All right, continuing our Tuesday night here at the Funhouse, you just never know who you're going to find. Robby, Takac, Robby Goo hanging out at the arcade over here, and he's having some trouble. He can't. Dude, I thought you were going
to
play here.
Well, we were trying to get this to work solely to prove one point. You know what that point is?
No, but I'm dying to know.
That you don't drink test tubes full of Jägermeister.
Hi, Mom. Robby, what are you doing in town, man? It's great to see you, as always. But what are you doing here in town? I know you guys have such a hectic schedule. Where are you guys headed after this? I mean, you must have probably not very much time off.
I have today off. We're playing in St. Pete, actually, Minnesota tomorrow. And my mom lives about a block from here. And she'd be so happy to know that you and I are sitting here drinking test tubes full of Jägermeister.
She'll be happy to know that I'm crashing on her couch tonight.
That's all right.
So let's talk about the show coming up the 28th at the Marine Midland Arena. It's got to be exciting for you, the first rock concert at the new arena. I mean, what are you and the guys talking about?
Well, first we're talking about how the Philharmonic is totally going to rock the place the night before we play there.
Absolutely, yeah. Nani DeFranco coming in for a couple of tunes.
You know what I'm saying, right? So we actually are the second rock show.
Okay. The second rock show, Marine Midland Arena. What are you guys thinking? It's sold out in like 2.5 hours. That's gotta make you feel good.
Yeah, but it's not 9 minutes. And Kip Missile, over and over again, every time I turn on the damn radio, Pearl Jam sold out in 9 minutes.
All right, I'm gonna be on tomorrow saying 2.5 hours, 2.5 hours. Yeah, but
No. Now I'm you live. 2.5 minutes, 2.5 minutes.
Yeah,
Buffalo is so great to us, man. I'm just really happy about the whole thing, really. Everybody's been really cool. You've been so cool. The Edge, Rich, everybody's been so... Yeah, you.
I've been cool.
You know how cool you've been? Come on, baby. Hop in my car. Let's take a ride.
Oh, no.
Here we go.
I'm going for a ride. Woohoo!
Hey, listen, this is Rod Ryan and Robby from the Goo Goo Dolls. We're taking a ride. We'll see you later.